All right, boys and girls, it is Tuesday night. That means Subterfuge cast starts and Mega Cricket along with this box of Limited. Before we even do that, we got 9 people in chat and not that are also in the break, so you're eligible for a little extra prize that we'd like to do called the roll call bonus. So all you do is hang out and you get a chance to win a little something. I got another one of these Net Presence cards, so I always thought these things were cool. Net Presence, this is Corey Perry, Tim Thomas. Yeah, that's the third one of like that, I think, eh, Matt? Those are Robinson cards. I got so many of those. So anyways, a little Net Presence for somebody. I randomize it 3 times and see who gets her home. We got Renault on top. Mike on top. And the winner is... Matt! There you go. Matt also wins the got 2 teams for the least amount of money tonight with 2 teams for like $10. Great job. So he got his cast starts entry for $10 tonight. The eBay teams did way, way better than the 6.3 ones did. And the eBay teams didn't do all that great compared to last week. I think we had 3 hobby boxes and it was like a lot more value. Anyways. Pretty much show you the sheet, and we'll open up the box and we'll do cash cards. So all you guys, almost all you guys, I was talking to Tommy on eBay. Tommy, if you would have got a second team, you would have been eligible for the bonus that you're going to see after this break. Whereas you get, you can win stuff. Hobby boxes that will be again tonight. And let's see, Honey only had one too, I think. Probably missing somebody else, but whatever. There we go. So the way it works is you're going to get at least 3 darts, no matter what. As long as you get 2 teams, you get at least 3 darts, which is my loyalty reward points. And somebody's going to end up with a hobby box. It's actually 2 hobby boxes tonight, actually. Pretty thick. Pack actually for that. I like this stuff. Two, three, four, five. Thought we had an extra one for that. And all these cards will be going out tomorrow, and Thursday is my normal shipping day. So anything I've done since last Thursday is going to be going out. All right, only you got a Jonathan Quick base card, $2.99. Erik Karlsson base at a $2.99 for Renault. Awesome defenseman right there. For Billy in the Montreal Canadiens, Robert Meyer, Phenom's autograph at a $4.99. Used up all that scribble room there. Montreal card for Billy. Ooh, nice. Therm. You got a sweet one coming up, bud. Out of 99 monikers, Claude Giroux. That's a good player you don't see much these days. You don't see much Claude Giroux cards in anything. Yeah, I like that one. There you go, Therm. We got... What is this? Oh, crease cleaners for only... a bad jersey out of 99, Grant Fuhr. One of my favorite Leaf goalies of all time, actually. He's a great southpaw glove there. Trophy winners for Thomas. Milan Hayduk, not signed, out of 199. The, what is that? Oh. Can't even read. Oh, Rocket Richard Trophy, of course. And last card of this break is going to Tommy. There you go. You're not shut out in your first break. Limited Captain Silver out of 49, the Moose, Mark Messier. Yeah. Or yeah, like Matt Milan Hayduk, or like I usually say, like those American breakers say, Milan Hedge Duck. And that's it for that. We're going to get into car starts. Alright, so here we have our shooters for tonight. 3, 6, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Pretty good. And only two prizes tonight. Like I said, the bids were not super high. I'm taking very low commission so we can rock out two hobby boxes for you. First place, a box of T30. Usually some nice stuff in that. So, highest score tonight is going to get the T30. And here's something I haven't opened for a long time. 11-12 in the game, Heroes and Prospects box. So these are about 3-mem, 3-auto in these things and some inserts. So somebody's going to walk away with this for the lowest score. The Nancy shooter tonight. 11-12 H&P. Matt knows how cool that stuff is. Like that stuff. All right. If it helps, I get the dart bag out. There we go. Zach's bins down to 18, and that multi, my multi, he won a magnet. And my multi goes live in 3 minutes, guys. Random team, $13 and change for a 4-boxer. It's pretty cool. Alrighty. Yeah, this, I'd take either one of those boxes myself. I'm pretty easy. I'd take any prize of anything, really. Andrew, here we go, bud. Oh yeah, you did the cup. I still gotta add that to the ninja. Double 14, 28. Triple 7, 21. Sharpie's starting to lose it here. Double 14, 28. Well, you got a mediocre score. Actually, not too bad. You never know. 77? Oh, you got Ray Bork. War Machine. Triple 14. 42 is a great start. Single 9, not so much. And remember, the best part of this break, you get to keep all these darts for your standings. I'll be updating that later tonight. War's got himself a Boom Sauce S, so whenever you spell out the word Boom Sauce, you get yourself a card of choice. And I had a nice Luke Robitaille card on there that James snatched up earlier with his spell Boom Sauce. And a single 19. So a good start for War and a bad finish. 70 points. Billy. Billy did good. Oh, look at that. Triple 1957 is a great start. Billy did good the other week. Oh, champ short print. Pick one of those. Be a Nick Ritchie rookie card. Swan. It's a single 12. A big start, and then you get a small one. Seems to be the trend. Oh, there's a good one. Taking Billy up in the first. Triple 15, 45. Nice job. Oh, what do we got? One. Wow. Really? 114. That's pretty good. Good start, Billy. Renault, you're up. Single 10. 114 is going to be hard to beat. Hey, Renault, you did it, buddy. You did it. You got your first magnet. And you know what? I've been saving this one for you because I knew you'd get it eventually. Sweet. Honorable numbers. Of Nathan McKinnon. Magnet for you. Renault second dart. Oh, the multi's live, guys. OT top rated. You're welcome, buddy. OT top rated for Renault is going to be Sean Monahan. I write all this stuff down or else I'm like, forget it. Triple, oh, you've got a good Nancy score going too, you know? Triple one for three. Look at that, a 10 and a three. Now, this is usually where I ruin it for people. So we'll see if we can get you a low one here. And, oh, not too bad. Double nine for 18. You got a chance with your 31 points. That's a reasonable Nancy score. All right, Thomas, you're up, bud. Double 1938. Good start. Single 19. You're going to need a humongous one here to get up in there. I don't even think you can do it. Oh, you got a boomsaw C. And... oh, single bull for 50, but I'm not sure if it's enough. Wow, so close, though. So it would have been 99-107. Nice try, Thomas. A little short. Too bad we didn't have more prizes tonight. You'd be in there. Gil, you're up. Single 17. A deuce. Oh, you're threatening Renault's low score here. If you can get... a low one, you'll be in the prize spot. Oh, and you got a 27, triple nine, 27, keeping Renault in it and giving you just a mediocre score. 46. Hey, you're still in it, Mike. You're up. Single 12. Double four for eight. So anything 11 or under to tie or beat Renault for the Nancy spot is going to be naturally a big triple 17 for 51. So 71 for you. So recapping, we got Tom or we got Billy in first. And Renault in the bottom spot with 31 still. Only, you're up. Triple four for 12. And remember, you got those darts you keep. You can cash them out when you get, when you see something you like. Uh-oh. A three for only. Giving him 15 points so far. So 16 or less to get... to tie or beat Renault. Renault is getting worried. Is it going to be? Oh, it's a tie. Double eight for 16. Crazy. At least I think it's a tie. Unless my math sucked. 31. So there'll be a roll-off unless somebody beats you guys. James. Single bull 25. Double 9, 18. Single 6, not much going on for James. 49 points. Onions up. Single 7. Good start for the Nancy. Can Onion pull off an upset? Oh, triple 5 for 15. Still got a chance. That gives you 22, so 9 or less. 9 or less for Onion. Can Onion do it? This is a low Nancy spot. And, oh, Onion, you got a boom sauce letter O. Just to add drama. And for Onion, oh, look at that. It's an 11. So, what was it? It's not quite... enough. Low enough for you anyways. So 33. Patrick Waugh for Onion. All right, just Thurm, Matt, and Thomas left. Let's see what Thurm gets here. 777-21. 12-12-36. And sadly, I don't think you... actually, you could... You need a big one here to get to the top place. Oh, a triple 20 would have been nice. Single 20, not so much. So what do we got? Another 77. All right, Matt. He's already won the roll call. Oh, single 2. That's a great Nancy start. Triple 6 for 18. So 11 or less to tie or beat Only and Renault, sitting 31 points. Digging deep. Oh, I thought it was a single 11 for a minute for a three-way tie, but nope. Triple 11 for 33 is 53. Here we go. Thomas's last chance to do something about it. See what happens to you, bud. Yeah, it was close. You had a chance. You had a chance. Thomas. Double 15 for 30. Thomas again. Triple 5 for 15. That gives you 45 points. Even a 60 wouldn't get you in there, buddy. So it's confirmed. Nothing's going to change. We have our winners. Oh, look at that. Triple 18 for 54. Right at the end. Gonna give you 99 points. Too late, too little, too late. And that's it, guys. We have our finals. Billy, back to back. I think he won last week, didn't he? I can't remember. So Billy just edging out Thomas. You get the T30. And then we gotta do a roll-off here between Renault and Only for that box of Well, you guys, if you guys want to do it that way, you guys want to go all or nothing, if Only agrees to do it, we'll alternate packs. It's up to you. If not, we'll do a roll-off. All right, we'll alternate packs. So what I'll do is I'll open the box and I'll just start, I'll go across the top, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Yeah, so I'll just get that ready in a minute. So we're going to do a tie. Mutual tie. You know, I don't blame you guys. I'd probably take that deal myself. I'll just make a little room here. Alrighty, before I start breaking, let's grab a spacer here. Yeah, so we'll go Only and Renault. Put it there. I'm gonna roll the dice to see who shoots, who pulls first. So it's gonna be rolling for Only here. Only, you've got a 5. And Renault's got a 10, so Renault's gonna get the first pack like that. All right. Somebody had to go first, so that's what I was figuring out. Alrighty, guys. So first, we got Billy. Box of T30 for ya. Thank you, Matt. Appreciate it, buddy. Now stick around, guys. I'll be busting up big points right after I get all this cleaned up. Here we go, Billy. Good luck. Something epic would be nice. It's kind of tough to find two boxes in the price range tonight for this bonus one. Kind of a weird cash start night. I think basically Chuck wasn't around that made the difference. Base. Got a Tom Wilson rookie card. Michael Granlund rookie jersey auto. Red swatch. A price. Corey Snyder out of 100. Ooh, got a truck window coming up. Corey Snyder platinum red. Thomas Hurdle rookie card. Oh, Timu. Nice. Clear cloth Timu Solani out of 100. Can't go wrong with a Timu mem. Alexander Steen. Therm like that one. This is a mirror platinum red out of 25. Rookie red. Eric Greiba out of 100. And a Corey Crawford jersey card, white swatch. Yeah, see, I knew Theron would like that one. And last pack, Billy's box. Neil Yakupov. Rookie card. We got a Cody Hodson autograph. And a spacer. That wasn't the best box of T30 I've ever seen, but... it is what she is. Not too bad. And here we go with Renault and only shared box. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to open it up and alternate. 1, 2, 3. There will be some base packs, so we'll see. I don't know if these are sealed. Let's see what happens. So Renault gets the first pack. There's 18 packs, so you're going to get 9 packs each. Yeah, I don't blame you at all. So, first pack to Renault. Oh yeah, I haven't seen these for a while. It's a base pack. Second pack to only. Only's got an autograph. Montreal pick. Gabriel Dumont autograph for only. Expired he shoots, he scores points. And a Renault pack. That would have been interesting, wouldn't it? Oh, Renault's going to get all the base packs. I can see it now. You want that Nathan MacKinnon base card, Renault? Alright, so that's it. 1, 2, 3, and then we'll start over. This will be for only now. Only gets a base pack. And here we go with Renault. Yeah, they're laid out randomly enough. Renault gets a base pack too. I don't know how many base packs we have. And only Only's getting a mem. Oh, wow. That's pretty sweet. Heroes and Prospects Emblem Gold. I believe it's a 1 of 1. Matt Poomple. That's a beautiful patch. Yeah, there's a lot of base packs in this, but that's a sweet one for only. Be warned, the corners are a little dinged up on this thing. Sweet, sweet card though, buddy. Matt Poomple. And we're back to Therm's pack now. Or Therm's pack, Renault's pack. Renault, you got an autograph. AHL rookie, Ryan Ellis. who's actually still in the league. I think he plays for Nashville, don't he? Ryan Ellis. And only to back up. Yeah, your luck turns, you're on the board with an auto. And only gets a mem. Duncan Siemens, who's actually a Colorado pick. Which Net Renault would like to have that one, I'm sure. I think he's still in the Colorado system. There you go, only. Nice one. You got two mem and an auto. And back to Renault. Renault gets Nada. And back to only. There's less inserts in this year. Oh, only's getting another mem by the looks of it. So only's got the luck tonight. Wow, nice prime scene. Luca Ciampini. That thing is busting out of there. Game use silver. It's a Halifax Mooseheads jersey. So only ending up with three mem and an auto so far. There's one left, theoretically. And this one's for Renault. Yeah, Pumpo is 101. I thought the golds were 101 for sure. And it's a base pack for poor Renault. Oh! No, it isn't. Tribute! Luc Bourdon. If you remember, his career and life ended too short. Luc Bourdon. I don't know how rare those are. And back to only. And only's getting something. Ah, what's this? Family Ties, Malcolm and Jordan Subban. Yeah, he totally did. And back to Renault. Here's a base pack. Back to only. Oh, Malcolm Jordan. Oh, right, three of them in there. All three brothers. Don't ignore PK. Yeah. I don't know. With his lip, I don't know how I missed him on there. So, and another base for Renault. And back to only. Got another base pack for only. Oh! Here's another tribute. Oh, two tributes. Really? These are all guys, this is kind of making me sad. These are all guys who died. We've got Rick Rippon and Wade Belak, who is a Leaf. So two inserts for you in that one. Oh, was it his? Okay, sorry. So you got two inserts in yours, bud. In fact, the only... Yeah, really? Like, who's going to collect that set? It's like, sheesh. Alright, only with a base pack. Back to Renault. And then the last pack to only. Renault's got an autograph coming up. Nope, no he doesn't. Not bad. Memorial Champions, Kevin Gagne. Memorial Cup. Forgot about those. And last pack. For only, I think there might be one more autograph left, but we'll find out. Nope. That is it, guys. Very nice box with that Pumple, eh? Pumple 101, beautiful patch. That is it for Cash Starts tonight, guys. Hope to see you next Tuesday when we do it again. And have a great night.